She my California baby. Her love driving me crazy. I think she want me for my blue cheese. She wanna call me on the daily. I turn my phone on, do not disturb. She told me that her feelings got hurt. I keep telling her I got homework, but I be up in the bed like a hearse. Shawty, you my main thing, you so fun. Come on, baby, let's not waste no time. You know you special if you got me in the stool. On the mic talking about me and you. Now I got your heart, it's feeling crazy.
Sorry, I know that hurt. I'm sorry. Today, the plan is, I already got my little ratchet COVID little quarantine nails. I just put some... Just put some tips on and then painted them, and yeah, so the plan is, if I can hurry up, it's already about like 2 p.m. I think, and you know, daylight savings be playing with everybody's heads and the sun be setting at like 4, so I pretty much got an hour to do my hair and makeup before there's like no light outside and the sun keeps going in and out, which trying to hurry, but you know, I hate being rushed. Anyway, so after hair, makeup, the plan is to obviously go downstairs, take pics, and in a new outfit that I'm planning on dropping for as part of the For Freedom Doja sweatsuit collection. It's a different color. Look, the sun's already going down. Okay, what am I doing? Brows. Like, I was gonna do a get ready with me, but there's just too much background noise and I kind of want to listen to music, and if I keep talking I'm gonna take forever and I don't have that much time, so I'm gonna speed this part up. This is turning into a day in my life. It's been officially set. Okay, eyebrows, always been a struggle of mine since I started doing makeup, and mainly because I just have no shape. Do you see this? Like, where is the shape? And they're completely different. They're not even related. They're like strangers. It's not cute. So if you be seeing me have like different eyebrow shapes in like each of my videos, that's why, because I don't know how to do my eyebrows. The one that's chilling at your place. It ain't perfect, but it's worth it every second of the day. I think I'm gonna do my hair first because I'm gonna try to lay some edges, but damn, when I'm in a rush, brush and edges just don't mix well. So okay, that's good. Well, that's as good as we're gonna get. Oh, another thing I wanted to talk about. Hormonal acne is so annoying and so unnecessary. I really do not. Oh, never mind. I don't even wanna get started. Go wet my sponges and I'll be right back. Y'all, so I put my little fit on. This is the hoodie. You know, some slight. But okay, I'm running low on time. Waiting for your love and waiting too long. You made me nervous, I can't move. You ever been crossed? Huh? You ever been fucked by a boss? Bitch. Thing I really do not enjoy is being rushed, bro, because like at the end of the day, if I'm being rushed and one thing I really do not like is being rushed. I mean, like, nobody's rushing me, but like I'm rushing myself, you know. Y'all, this song will forever hit. I don't care.
Looking like you stuck with me, cause I got you sprung off in the springtime. Fuck all your free time.
You don't need no me time. That's you and me time.
We begin so.
We'll forever be that bitch.
Forever be that bitch. Yeah.
I'm the hood Mona Lisa. Look at this. Look at my lash boxes. Excuse me. Look at my lash boxes. Can you see that? I know you can see that. I hope it's focusing. The ones I'm gonna put on are in the style Proud of You. Can you see that? I love these. I wear these all the time. I need to take the glue off of them because they are crusty looking.
I go to hell and jail about your boy.
I've been going through some things. Period. I really have.
I was struggling, now I got different struggles.
Now that I'm getting rich. Yo, I am trying to lint roll a fit. But look at the kicks. Can y'all see them? Period. About to go outside. Oops. We're about to go outside to take some flicks. This is the look.
Pardon me.
Good looks, mom. She said, you're right. Or she was like, oh, not me stuttering. She was like, are you sure you're gonna drive with your shoes like that? Good looking, mom. Good looking. I'm freezing! They gon' say it's me.
I ain't tryna end up in the pen, that shit gay to me.
Ooh, girl, I don't blame you. Make that money, girl, don't let it make you.
Y'all, it's literally 3... Can you see that? You can't see that. It's 3:48. Sunset's at 4:19. So we got a good like 15 minutes, to be honest.
For G-Shop, got a bag from the label. I invested and I flipped that. I should write a book, I get right back. Got long money, I ain't in there for a quick stack. And if she ever had me been, I don't know she.
Right here,
no?
Or no?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
I'm cool on that bitch. I was 13 when I hit my first little fix. Let me tell you a little story about a badass chick. I was trapping in the streets and in the class too.
She wants your name, Nay, Dio, y'all.
Oh, my car, child. Ooh, you almost hit my car. How? Y'all, I have like 10 minutes to get my room. As clean as possible for the Zoom meeting. Oh my god, this is not the best angle. I'm so sorry, but it's okay. Move. Okay, yeah, I'm back home. It's currently, oh my god, my hair is such a mess. It's 4:51 and I have class at 5. So, hello, I don't even know the Zoom link. I don't know nothing. Actually, in Bossology, if y'all don't know what that is, it's a entrepreneur course by Liv and Cece at DVL Jewelry. And I'm not sure what Cece's brand is, but I'll put it right here. I'm going to find it. And yeah, so... Yo, my closet, that is not cute. I'm so sorry. Just hide that. Ugh. Y'all, look at my shoes. These are so fire. I don't care. Oh my God, Mom. Guess what we didn't do?
What?
Bro. Ugh. We forgot that I had the unboxing video to finish. And I was gonna do like a little, hello? I was going to do like a little, what is it called? Montage of this fit with the shoes. Bruh. I'm currently waiting. If y'all want another like day in a life, entrepreneur life, whatever I'm going to title this video, let me know and I'll do one like an actual just business day. You know, where I'm like doing packages, making TikToks for the business and like all that, you know?
They're working. So I actually wanted to ask you before we started, is there like a better date for you guys? Like, would Saturday be better than...
Anyways, I'm gonna go.
You just maybe check how much...
Ew.
Okay, so I can spend...
Okay, yeah. It's 7:07. And I am out. It's hella hot in here, damn. Gonna go to the mall, I think. Oh, y'all can see my room. That is so disgusting. I'm sorry. It's, you know, I have no excuses. I was looking at some of the pictures. Hello, focus. I was looking at some of the pictures from like the photo shoot today. Somebody needs to give me like some money for a BBL because, child. Let's just say, you know, wasn't as blessed back there. But, you know, it's okay. It's okay. You know, love your body. All bodies matter. Little booties matter. Period. Don't go on my bed, okay? Oh, look at this stretch. Oh, can you give me a high five? Good boy. Give me your paw. Good boy. Okay.
Fit of the day, shopkrish.com, shopkrish.com. Space Jam 11s, period. Oh yeah, shopkrish.com.
As my little baby, you know he a beast. I know he gon' do whatever for me. Just like some money, he keep it a cheat. I'm off the fence, I be talking my shit. Now you cussing at me like you angry. You realize you get it, I'll show you respect. Cause I know it ain't easy to baby. I know.
Hey, outside, so I was like,
hey,
I'm finally with school again. Dude, I'm there.
Hi, Mom. I missed you. Antonia's mom likes me more than she likes her. Yeah, we're at the mall. I don't know if you can hear me. It's a little windy. I know. Look at the scenery though. This is so cute. I love Christmas. That's good lighting. No, y'all are good right there.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Cute.
Are you loving it?
Yeah.
Fit check. Man, this is.
Ew, where's your mask from? It's not from Shop Krish.
Sorry, Amazon.
Yeah, gross.
Sorry.
No sponsors. Amazon, if you don't sponsor me though. Hey y'all, so, ooh, child is lying. Okay. Pretty much, we tried going to Chick-fil-A after the mall, then remembered it's freaking Sunday. So annoying. Oh my God, I broke a nail. Stop. Let me stop. I broke a nail, but, yeah, we went to Chick-fil-A, remembered it was Sunday, got really depressed, And then we went to Azelle's for no reason because nobody wanted Azelle's. So then we came here. We're at Chipotle right now. Well, Antonio's in Chipotle right now. I don't like Chipotle, so I'm getting Wendy's. But I think I'm gonna end this vlog here because I'm really not gonna do anything else, just eat at her house and chill for a little bit. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Give it a like and subscribe, and let me know any other video ideas down below. Oh my god, I didn't realize that there's a whole table of people right there probably looking at me. Okay, that's awkward. Yeah, I'm finna go. Bye. Floor back out, got her leaning like a cholo. Yeah, and it's game on from there. Shoot below the waist, got him looking Kevin Weir.